Something in me changed. I didn't see something dramatic happen when I prayed the prayer, but I knew in the months that followed that I was not the same. Like Mary, who was filled and filled and filled again at Pentecost, you and I can ask for the same grace to be filled again. We're asking God to stir up what's already in us, the Holy Spirit. You have been sealed and set apart and marked for God by your baptism.
Every day, moms, sisters, wives, friends, ordinary people have the extraordinary gifts God wants to use. It's part of His good plan that we would have these gifts to take them out and to minister to our brothers and sisters. Ordinary. Thank you, Jesus.
Your docility to the Holy Spirit. Give me your confidence that the Holy Spirit can work wonders and can make the impossible seem possible.
Instrument to be working for the will of God the Father.
Walk by faith, not by sight.